Danielle on her third month on the viola.
Wait, how?